materials makes it really easy to understand fractions.
We use different pieces to add up fractions and see what the answer is. The bottom number, the denominator, stays the same, and that's why these pieces are all the same.
We can add 3/3 and get one whole, or we can add up more pieces and get more than one whole.
It's really easy to understand when you can lay it out this way.